Daybreak in the Arctic. The polar bear rises, ready to start his day with his diet of fish and, oh, something called Quaker Hot Oat Crunch. How extraordinary. It contains delicious apple and raisins, is ready in just 45 seconds, and has all the crunchy taste of a cold cereal, only it's hot. New Quaker Hot Oat Crunch. All the taste of a cold cereal, only it's hot. New Quaker Hot Oat Crunch with apple and raisins has all the taste of a crunchy cold cereal, only it's hot.